So, you know, I started off with a back of the cocktail napkin business plan, and it evolved into a Microsoft Word 5-pager. I knew that I had to have a business plan. I fell on my face several times because I didn't have one. And I would go to people and I'd say, oh, I'm thinking about buying something. Do you want to invest? And they'd say, send me something. And I said, I don't have anything. You know, but I was a kid and I didn't know what I was doing. So I had to learn through failure and I had to learn through growing. I learned quickly that you had to have a business plan. And my business plans were rudimentary, but they told the story that needed to be told. I had photographs. I had financial projections. I had income, expenses. I had a map with locations. And, you know, and I still do that stuff today. All my offering memorandums that I put together today have all the basic same information. They look a lot fancier and there's more disclosures and legalese and very professional and slick looking. But certainly back then I was doing it because you have to have something to show to someone.